Hey guys, it's the Boy Slime Shows, and welcome to a new series. And my Wi-Fi is back. And this new series is a championship series. Championship, one of the hardest leagues in the world. And me and Craig are doing, well, me and Craig or Elf are doing a series on it. So we've picked 12 teams each. Seeing who wins,
Alright, mate.
Alright, Craig. My predictions, my teams are Barnsley, Bolton, Bournemouth, Derby, Doncaster, Huddersfield, Leeds, Leicester, Middlesbrough, Millwall, Wigan, and Yeovil. Craig's teams are Notts Forest, Reading, Watford, Sheffield Wednesday, Ipswich, Blackpool, Brighton, Burnley, Blackburn, QPR, Birmingham, and Charlton. And my predictions for it is first place Wigan, second QPR, third Blackburn, fourth Leeds, who get promoted through playoffs, fifth Yeovil and sixth Bolton, mid-table there, and then relegation was hard because I'm not too sure, so this is just random teams that I've picked, Ipswich, Charlton and Millwall. And Craig's predictions are first Forest, second Watford, third Blackburn, fourth Ipswich, fifth Birmingham, sixth Leeds, and relegation Millwall, Bournemouth and Yeovil. Oh, so there you have it. And now let's get on with the games. So the first match is Derby County versus Millwall, and these are my teams, so we'll just sim the match. Go on, who should I support? I think Derby might win this. Yep, they're winning. Keo, Derby. Oh yeah, 2-1, that happened quite quickly. Oh shit, who's off? And so is Hendrick and Hughes. 3-1. Second Brighton got 4-1. Salmon. And it finishes 4-1. 4-1 to Derby. Wow. So the next game. We have to sim because it's two of Craig's teams, Ipswich Brighton. Let's. 2-1 to Brighton. Full time. Yeah, they want to see a big game. Oh, it's Huddersfield, Birmingham. I'm Huddersfield, and he's Birmingham. Birmingham. Nice kit, home kit, I'm going. Let's go to team management. Why do I keep checking the energy? Wow. Left mid. We haven't got a great left mid. So I'll put scan on. Why were we playing a left back at left mid? Really? My days. Sometimes. I'll put on. Oh, no way. 57 rated. And I think that'll do. I'm liking my team. It says legendary. I only play on professional.
Huddersfield Town against Birmingham City. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
We should be in for a great match today, Martin.
Be obvious.
Austin Bailiff is our referee for this match.
This is the chance. And here's the
Oh, too easy. Spell of two T's. I don't know if that's a normal name. Even our friend would say it.
And the cross comes in now.
Oh, here's my goodness. Wow, that was a pretty good volley in my box, I think.
A spectacular goal. That's
time soon. Blow the whistle, ref. Let's blow the whistle. Actually, don't, because if I score.
Martin Patterson.
Ah. Oh. Oh, it's my ball. Oh.
He's given it straight to the opposition.
I don't know why I thought it wasn't.
Oliver Norwood.
Oh, I thought that first block deflection would let it go in. Got the ball in the lane.
It's a chance.
Bam.
And it goes for goal.
Oh, offside. First half, but hopefully.
And we're off for the second half.
Second. Oh, come on.
Building up nicely now.
Oh, come on. Oh, if only someone had been with him.
To Green.
Oh, wow. Really?
Could be a goal. He's found his team.
Novak. Oh my days. Jesus.
The opportunity.
Oh my god, how did that go in? Are you serious? Oh my god. Second in the table as it is.
Pre-season. Live coverage of the championship. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Perfect.
Hi there again, everybody. I'm Martin Tyler and Alan Smith's with me for this.
Was that a Nathan Turnock? No.
Really pleased to be here.
Our match today, it's Reading against Leicester City. And that cross is poked with by the defender.
Great tackle. Adam Lefondre. Wow.
The chickens come home to roost, and that's what happened at Reading.
Back post. Off the volley. Oh.
There was a chance. And kick.
No. Oh my god. Get there. No. Oh wow. Oh wow.
Was into an empty net.
Wow.
Across.
Hit that. Oh.
The highlights from the first half, and then we'll be back over to your commentary team.
I'm gonna have to make a substitution. I'm gonna bring on Jason Roberts for Lefondre. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on. Muscle him. He has done. He's muscled him. Oh.
He's got to score. And hits it. Well hit.
No.
He's terrible for Spain now.
Midfield, and they've got the ball.
Yeah.
Now, what is the referee going to do here?
Oh, well, days, red.
Surely the player's got to go.
Yeah, good tackle.
He's got the ball well to set his team on the front foot.
Yeah, I think I think this will be a 0-0 draw. Not a board draw, because there's a red.
No doubt what the crown.
Well, this attack
got a bit of menace to it. Jermaine Beckford.
Oh, Eagles. Oh, 1-0. Get in. Chris Eagles, 1-0.
Bolton get the ball back. Worked hard for that.
Ow.
The interceptor has got the ball here.
Yep. Handball setting is on.
He's hit it hard enough.
Oh, jeez. Ings. Oh, wow. 1-0. Wow.
And everyone knows he's the playmaker. So
oh, wow.
If you're giving the ball back, you've got to give it back to him, and that's what they've done. Didn't hesitate, did he, with that challenge? Here's the cross.
Wow. Oh, 2-1. Get in. Jermaine Beckford.
Out here, it seems.
Surely he's going to score here. Oh, can you believe it? It is a penalty. The referee's made up his mind here to give the penalty and to show a yellow card.
Oh, the penalty is the major thing for the team conceding here.
Get in. 3-1. So sealed done. The deal.
So done.
Sealed the deal.
And the final whistle has gone here, and the game is finished at 3-1.
Well. First draw, hopefully. Oh, 1-0 done. Two nil, Rhodes penalty. 3-0. Don't look like a draw. 86-88-4-0. Well played, Blackburn. Yep, that's all for part one. Wait, that's all for part one, and I will see you guys later.